A lot of people don't know in Hamilton that we've been here for 50 years, since 63. The doors of the Hall of Fame opened up in 72, Grey Cup week. We're the only national football museum in Canada in the backyard of Hamilton. So I think it's important for people to understand the history and that we hold, and also what we represent, the 264 gentlemen that have left a mark on the game.